last man standing match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
And allow me to add that this just might be one of the biggest title defenses we've seen in a very long time.
I don't disagree, Cole, and this is the exact kind of atmosphere where the champ excels most.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia. Weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg! And introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, the Viper!
One of these men will be walking away with the Immortal World Heavyweight Championship.
WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW branded title is a big deal.
Well, they called it where the big boys play for a reason.
To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise, it's pretty much been the best of the best.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this. Precision knee drop.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Watch out here. Neck breaker.
That could be it.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Well, if this is what keeps him down for the 10 count, he's nowhere near the man we all thought he was.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
Goldberg got him there.
Goldberg knows who's next.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than three times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a three count in a traditional match.
WCW Championship is on the line.
On the topic of Goldberg. Setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the... Down with the jackhammer. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
That'll readjust your spine. Not over yet.
And he's heading back in. Randy Orton has found an answer here. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Randy Orton looking to end this.
The champ will stay champ.
This is Randy Orton's chance.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Five, 6, 7, 8.
And this match is going to continue.
Scary power.
Oh, he's really...
Here we go, Byron.
Oh, man, I got chills right now.
Punch right to the face! Pump handle applied. Pump handle slam!
This match ain't over yet.
He's in control. Powerbomb planted.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Great display of strength with the suplex. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Turn out the lights. This one's over. There's just no way he'll be able to answer a 10 count now.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Boom! What a forearm! Orton looking on his game right now.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Superplex!
He's playing with him now.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Caught into a dragon scream changer.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Yes. Uh-oh, guys.
Oh, this is going to be great.
Look
champ is going to retain.
Hopefully Goldberg can recover. Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Continues to be dominant.
Here is your winner, and still WCW World Heavyweight Champion, the Viper.
Victory here tonight for Randy Orton.
It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.